Keeping active if you have a sore back is very good advice for most people. But there are times you should see a doctor. If in addition to your back pain, you also have problems below the waist, such as pain shooting into the legs, numbness in the legs or around the genital area, or problems going to the toilet, and also if your back pain is constant and unrelenting, then you should see a doctor straight away.
Endorsed by the Royal Australian College of General Practitioners.